Hey, hey, what's up, you guys? It's Hamsey Help, and I'm going to be showing you how to make some cool toys and little huts for your hamster. So first thing you're going to need is scissors. Remember, not safety scissors, or lowercase scissors. Next thing you're going to need is a cardboard box shaped like a rectangular prism. Okay? And mine has a little flap, like this. This is just a great value sandwich bags, like that, 100 press to close or whatever. And the next one, I'm using a half carton, it's a half egg carton, and I cut this little square out right here, and I'm going to show you how to do the same thing over here, which I know it's not the prettiest thing in the world, but I was doing it because it didn't have a hole in it, so it's kind of weird. And the second thing you're going to need is a glue gun. Okay? Alright. So let's start with this one, because obviously it's easier. You don't really need any glue for this one, so just cut off the flap. Okay. And then see this side right here? On the side, it is like cut down each side. And cut the flap. Okay, so then your box looks like this. And there is a little hut. And if you need it already bigger, you can always cut it wider, like this. Just cut it like that. Just cut it again. And there's a little hut for your animal. Okay. Now, we're going to go on to the egg carton. Okay. So, this is not going to be the prettiest square ever. So just want to get the side and put your scissors like this and poke a little hole in it with one. And then just an outline where you're going to cut. With the scissors. Open it to where the flap is, and usually you're just supposed to poke a hole. I don't know if you can see that, but there's like a hole right there. So I just put my scissors in it. A little hole. Look up and start cutting. Sorry, everyone's asleep, so I have to do this like non-loud. So I don't know why I do all this loud stuff at night. Okay. There. See? And now you should use like a little flap like this where you put it down like that. So what you want to do is you want to get your hot glue gun, and you want to get that little flap and glue it right on the sides. Okay. Just like that, and then get your thing and pull it over and press down. So there, you have another little hut inside. And if you want, you can actually cut those things down. And there's the two little things up there that you can crawl out of. Okay, well, I hope you like this video. And I hope you have a really good day. So, you guys are awesome. Bye.